State police say Elaine Weimer gave her 8-year-old granddaughter two of these Walmart bags, stuffed them full of merchandise she planned to steal. And on the way out, when security stopped them, police say Weimer told them she had no idea who the little girl was, walked out of the store, got in her car, and left. It happened at the Walmart store in South Union Township, Fayette County, Wednesday morning, when police say 50-year-old Elaine Weimer used her granddaughter to shoplift for her. But security got in the way of her plan as they were walking out of the store. According to the police report, Weimer told security she didn't know the girl. Security took the girl to their office, and her grandmother walked away.
She compounded the retail theft charge by leaving the child at the location. That she's now facing additional criminal charges.
Police say Weimer used her granddaughter to try stealing new clothes, a toothbrush, teeth whitening strips, and anti-aging cream worth about $150. After she left the parking lot, security called the girl's mother to come get her. Police say the girl identified her grandmother in surveillance video, stuffing things like a Jeff Gordon hat and hair products into her granddaughter's bags. They arrested Weimer in Connellsville soon after.
She's currently incarcerated with a $25,000 percentage bond awaiting a preliminary hearing. She's facing retail theft charges and endangering the welfare of children.
And Weimer will face a judge on those charges next Wednesday. In Fayette County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.